Shindig is brought to you by the most prized eye cosmetics in the world. Maybelline, creator of new Ultra Lash Mascara for long, longer, longest lashes. Maybelline. And by the swinging cows and dairy farmer members of the American Dairy Association, who remind you to drink at least 3 glasses of milk every day for vitality.
When you take a break, make it milk for vitality.
And now here's your Shindig host, Jimmy O'Neill.
Thank you very much. Hello, everybody. Welcome again to Shindig. Tonight is a star-studded cast, again featuring Peter and Gordon, Herman's Hermits, England's current number one group, the Moody Blues, Jerry Lee Lewis, Vic Dana, Dee Dee Sharp, Sonny and Cher, Sandy Shaw, and many of our regular favorites, including Bobby Sherman and the Blossoms. Right now, here's Glen Campbell.
All my love, all my kisses, you don't know what you've been missing, oh boy.
Oh boy.
When you're with me, oh boy.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
you make me want to say, come on now, come on now.
Discovery. Now see your lashes become long, longer, longest, almost instantly in a dramatically beautiful way. Maybelline proudly presents new Ultra Lash, first lash-building mascara to lengthen and thicken lashes so softly. Exclusive formula lengthens without artificial fuzz or fibers, nothing to stiffen, so you'll love Ultra Lash. Just brush it on for long, longer, longest lashes. Never any stuck-together lashes or hard, artificial look. So easy to use because of the unique duo-tapered brush. As tiny bristles color, build, lengthen, longer bristles curl and separate. Why wait? See short lashes become ultra lashes. See your lashes become long, longer, longest. Insist on Ultra Lash, only $1 in the lovely ivory and gold tone case. Ultra Lash by Maybelline.
Come, my love. when she does, I know. So baby, until then, look me away. And don't allow the day here inside, where I hide with my loneliness. I don't care what they say, I won't stay in a world without love.
Magazine, you ought to be the editor.
Editor? Why not?
The editorial award winner for magazine journalism is Rosalind Raymond.
Big ambitions need milk to grow on. For a magazine editor, the glory is high, but getting there poses a real challenge. Checking proofs, beating deadlines, getting stories, and sometimes working far into the night. To reach the top in journalism, a girl needs vitality all through her young adult life. And that's why today's young adults need plenty of fresh whole milk. Milk supplies the nutrients that build vitality. And vitality is what helps build ambitions into realities.
Where are you going, Rosalind?
Got to work in the campus news magazine tonight. We're going to win that college editorial award, you know.
Big ambitions need milk to grow on. Make sure you drink milk with every meal.
The disc we're betting will make the top five this week is by an English group called the Moody Blues. And if it makes the grade, we'll be bringing them back for a return appearance. So here it is, the Shindig Pick of the Week. Go now!
You've already said. You wanna see her? a hippie, hippie shake. Yeah, I can't dance too much. Hippie, hippie shake. Yeah, it's in the back. Oh, the hippie, hippie shake. Well, you shake it to the left, you shake it to the right. You do the hippie shake 6 feet on the left. Okay, hippie, hippie shake. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. You do the hippie shake 6 feet on your life. Oh, baby,
hippie, hippie shake.
Yeah, you know how to say hippie,
hippie shake.
It's too far. The hippie, hippie shake.
Hippie, hippie shake.
Come on now.
Fabulous. The echoes from Hong Kong, and we'll be back together with Peter and Gordon, Bobby Sherman, Vic Dana, and Herman's Hermits singing Can't You Hear My Heartbeat? Immediately following station identification.
Shindig will roll right on following this message.
Wash that goes in like a lion comes out like a lamb. When you soften it with new soft fabric softener, new soft softens softer than new. New soft rinses the chafe out of jeans, the stiffness out of corduroys, so they dry softer and smoother. New Soft takes the scratch out of diapers, the roughness out of towels, gets them softer, fluffier, whiter. New Soft softens softer than new. New Soft is enriched with brighteners and extra softeners. Just one capful of New Soft softens a washerful. Ounce for ounce, New Soft gives you more softening, better softening than any other national brand. Prove it on your roughest, toughest wash. Wash that goes in like a lion comes out like a lamb. New Soft softens softer than new.
Pardon me, miss, but I've never done this with a ring.
After I've dreamed of you night after night.
and the squeeze of a reel.
They should have brushed their teeth.
I know, but they were late.
And if you can't brush after every meal, brush often and always use Gleam. Between brushings, food and bacteria form a harmful deposit on your teeth. Proper brushing with Gleam removes most of this harmful deposit. So brush often, even if you can't brush after every meal, and use Gleam.
Hey, Tootie, where'd you hide your dandruff shampoo?
Right there with my hair junk.
You're goofy. I looked.
Nuts.
It beats the socks off any other dandruff shampoo.
What's that?
This?
Mm-hmm.
Head and Shoulders. In a bottle?
Yes, doll. Now in liquid form, too.
Yes, doll. Liquid now, too. Head and Shoulders helps control dandruff with just regular use. One dandruff shampoo that really works.
Well, it was a hit 20 years ago, and it's a hit again today. Red Roses for a Blue Lady. And here's the singer who revived it, Vic Dana!
I want some red roses for a blue lady. Mr. Florist, take my order, please. We had a silly quarrel the other day.
Nonsense to everybody. I just want you to get out on this thing for me now. Hold me close. Baby, hold me tight.
A secret weapon as the new nail polish you apply, let dry, and
new for you, oh what they do for you. Nail accents by Q-Tex nail polish with perfume, perfume with real perfume. Nail accents by Q-Tex, 8 nail colors with real perfume. A dip in perfume in each shade, flirting as polish is ever made. Colors with flair to make him care.
New nail accents by Q-Tex. First nail polishes perfumed with real perfume.
Perfume that lasts and lasts.
New nail accents by Q-Tex.
Nail polish will never be the same again. Neither will you.
Gun and knife.
time for him to show up.
Hey, where's Jack? Good.
There he is. Hey, Jack. Yes. You know, we were supposed to have Jerry Mason in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And where is he anyway?
Don't even ask. Don't even ask. Talk about something else. Oh.
Well, all right. I'll tell you one thing. About? Yes?
He's not in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Okay. Now, well, what would you like to talk about?
Well, I know what you could say. You could say how Bill Medley has had his operation, he's getting better, and he'll be back with the Righteous Brothers on March the 4th on this occasion.
Fantastic. Folks, Bill Medley has had his operation, he's getting better, and he'll be...
I've already said that.
Well, what else can I tell him?
I know. Tell him about Bobby Sherman, the way he sang his record, It Hurts Me, on the show last week. Everybody wrote in, so much so that we simply got to do it again tonight. Tell him that.
Bobby Sherman sang his song so well last night. Everybody wrote in, he simply got...
I've already said that, Jim. It hurts me!
I never thought that I could cry the way I'm crying now. I never thought my heart could sigh the way it's sighing now. But ever since you left, my thoughts have been so blue. I'll never see
Shindig has been brought to you by Cutex, creators of the first nail polishes perfumed with real perfume. New Nail Accents by Cutex. Sensational. And by Head & Shoulders Shampoo, cream and new liquid. Helps control dandruff with just regular use. It really works.
Next week, we have a big event for you. The Supremes give the debut performance of their new record, Stop in the Name of Love. And they also give the first visual performance of the Beatles' new song, 8 Days a Week. Marianne Faithfull, Neil Sedaka, Stan Getz, April and Nino, the Barbarians, and Shindig favorites Bobby Sherman, Donna Lauren, and Glen Campbell will all be with us next weekend. Oh, by the way, watch out for a strange new Scottish group called the Poets. And remember, you always see them first on Shindig. So until we see you next week, this is Jimmy O'Neill saying thanks so much for watching. Good night, everybody. And here's Jerry Lee Lewis with our Shindig finale.
Segment there, then you rattle on my brain. You might be loved like a man is sane. You broke my wheel, but what a thrill. Couldn't it could reach, ball the fire. I left in love, thought it wasn't funny. But you know you came along and you woo me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is mine. Couldn't it could reach, ball the fire. Kiss me, baby. Let me love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Come on, tell us, world, that you're mine, 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 mine. I shoot myself, I get real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Couldn't it could reach it with all the fire. I love you like I love us should. You're fine, so kind. I'm a